courteous to others and silence your cell phones now.